I was quite intrigued by the photograph of these mighty ones that appeared in the newspaper some days back. These are baobab trees, which are also known as upside down trees. So today let's paint the silhouette of these ones, which are found mostly in the African continent. I hope you'll enjoy today's painting. Thank you.